Elmwood's Shade by Jane Johnston Schoolcraft. Read by Frank Blissett. Amid the still retreat of Elmwood's shade, I count the long hours and counting morn. My heart with anxious fears is oft dismayed, and, unobserved, I spend those hours forlorn. Oft as I glance my eyes around, fond memory brings him near. To him I feel forever bound. To me he's more than dear. That was Elmwood's Shade by Jane Johnston Schoolcraft. Read by Frank Blissett.